The number one question I always see in my comments is, how much do truck drivers make, or how much do you make? Now, the thing about truck driving is that the pay isn't consistent for everybody. So some people might get paid hourly, other people might get paid by the load, some people might get paid a salary, other people might get paid per box. It's just a lot of different ways you can get paid as a truck driver. But one thing for sure is you will make good money. But you also have to remember, you're not always gonna make good money right from the start. Sometimes you just gotta stick with it to see the pay increase. Like for example, when I first started truck driving, I remember getting a little frustrated because me and my trainer had to split our pay. And I don't think every company does that, but that's just how my uncle wanted to do it. And I remember my uncle always telling me, the money's gonna come, just wait. Right now you're in training. Once you start going by yourself is when the money's gonna start coming in. And I just stuck with it, and now I'm making pretty good money. The time I make the best money is during the summer. Like for example, I did a 4-day week, and in those 4 days, I was able to bring $1,900 home.